Now.
I wasn't like commanding you to.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, fuck it, yeah.
Stay low key. Lay low steeds, cause the ends getting HOT. Out of my mind. So I stay out my grind. Doing shows, gotta gain those peas.
But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Hey,
we're here.
All right, cool. I think we're live, so I'm just gonna start. I'm Wize. This is Crowdsourced. This is episode 4. I'm real gassed about the guest we've got today. He's an actual legend. He's actually 12 years old, and that baffles me. Yeah. We've got the one like Iglooghost in the building. Can I get a round of applause, please?
Hello.
God damn.
My mic on. Is that on?
Yeah.
Is that coming through?
Yeah, I think it's coming through. How you doing today, sir?
I'm all right. I'm about to show everyone how horrible of a program Reason is. It's going to be fun.
No, you keep saying that, but you know, what comes out of Reason for you is pretty amazing, so.
Yeah, I secretly like it. I give it a hard time, but.
Yeah. I think you were saying before, it's like your wife that you love, but you don't like her.
Yeah, it's just like, it's my ball and chain.
Yeah, and how long have you been using Reason for?
I think I've been doing stuff since I was like 15, yeah. And I'm 12 now, so.
That's crazy, bro.
Yeah. I don't know.
Bro, man just went like,
yeah.
I just skipped free. I hear that, bro. All right, well, let's have a listen to what people have sent in.
That's good.
And because, I'm pretty sure you've seen a couple of the other episodes. It gets a bit wild.
Yeah. Cool. Let's dive in.
That's my little disclaimer. Now, explain to me, what is this that you've got on the screen here?
This little beast is just like, it's like a really basic sampler. I usually just like feed shit through there. Ooh, that's kind of.
Shmeek says, melodic trululus. Shout out to you guys, man. This is so dope of you. Thanks.
Start with.
Ooh. Bassy atmosphere from Think Twice. Big up you.
Yeah, I'm liking that.
Shout out to Prenda India for these ones. She says, aye! Out to DJ Zanna.
Ooh. That's tight.
Is that one of your own kicks?
Yeah.
That's dope. Out to Yo Soy Pablo. I remember him. Age of Empires. No, this is insane. We're witnessing it, guys. I don't know. Not NN. Why you wouldn't want to say
I love you, Jesus Christ.
Shout
Flavors. Who was that from, sorry?
I don't know. That's like a meme on 4chan.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. N Fancies. Big up you. What have you said? What have you got to say?
That's kind of tight.
Yeah. N Fancy says 96 BPM A major atmospheric vox sample that I chopped out of 70s vocals. Well, big up you, bro. This is too cold. Using this program, mad. Big up good noise, man. But he said he didn't know how to play keys.
I fucking don't.
All right.
Fully don't.
All right. Oh,
always playing like a Sega Bodega. He's a clever boy.
Who's that from? That's from Noyle. Noyle. See ya.
Anything can be a hi-hat if you want it to be.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn it into a hi-hat, I don't give a fuck.
You're gonna turn that into a hi-hat?
I'm not looking for one.
Oh, sick.
That's a fake Esky click right there.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
You've made an Esky click.
That's exposed Wiley.
Jeez. Wiley exposed.
He makes all his like Esky shit out of Yoshi's Island samples, hey. It turns out.
This guy's mad.
What?
Yo, no, I think he's playing that. That's an instrument. That is mad.
Some lady in like. It's like a voice stretched out and then like put on like a legato.
Man, Matt Shanta says, will you be working with Flylo in the future?
I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so too. That'd be amazing.
We talked about it. I think I want to do it like in real life if we do.
That'd yeah, be cool. Definitely, man. Catch the vibe properly.
Yeah.
For sure.
Like, I don't know.
John O'Reilly says, has Iglooghost ever been scammed in RuneScape?
It's usually me doing the scamming.
Dope. We doing like chilling in the bank, like doubling items.
I came on Crowdsourced to announce that I'm doubling money in the Grand Exchange.
Dope.
If anyone wants to send me their gold, I can actually double it. It's like I've got this program and I just need your parents' PIN number. And do the next section.
Yeah.
Get some more samples in.
Yeah.
The Iglooghost Concerto.
Oh, that. Done. He actually used it.
I just feel like you got like genres like neurofunk and it's like pretty much a genre based on fart noises.
Yeah.
So like shout farts, they sound nice. I
don't get enough like love farts.
Yeah, nah, they got really bad stigma.
No,
I
don't mean. That was whoa. What was that?
That's a nice little sample someone sent. Think Twice.
Oh, that's from Think Twice. Yes, big up.
So that's two samples together?
Yeah.
Mixed in with that old sample. Jeez.
Wow, fuck, done with a toothpick and a coffee cup. That is pretty innovative. Big up to you, Meerkat. You're a G. Yo, shout out everyone locked in. Make sure you send in names for these beats as well. Need you guys to name this shit.
Yeah, I made a beat like the other day. Like I got a lot of songs that are called like I like two word songs. Like I got this song like Gold Coat, and this kind of shit. Yeah, so like I got in the habit of like saying like color and a thing. I just literally, like, without thinking about it, I called a fucking song Red Tube. Like, Red Tube. Like, I was just imagining, like, a red plastic tube. Fuck myself up.
It was innocent.
I absolutely innocent. Played myself.
Someone called this key gen music.
That's a good one.
I think that's the first time I've ever had my feelings hurt online.
No, that's really rude. Like, damn. regen music. How dare thee?
No.
Okay, cool.
I might start a new one.
All right. Yeah. Sick. We're on to the next one. All right. Big up everyone that submitted for that last one, because that was sick. It was about 20 of you guys. I would feel real privileged. I wish I sent in some samples. I really do. What is that?
Sick. It's called Igloo Sounds.
Igloo Sounds from...
Let's have a look. Krish.
From Krish. Big up Krish. That was hard.
I really like that.
Yeah. Does it says a date, which makes me believe this person has a collection of like cat wailing samples. At some point, you're gonna have to let me spit a 1-2 bar, you know, because like he's just making rhythms now, and it's getting a bit ridiculous. Yeah. Caleb says, "How soon until new glue?" Getting that right now. That's what
you're
I'm saying.
You're listening like, to it, Caleb. Pretty soon. I've got like a new record that's done. Don't tell anyone.
Jeez. Dirty. This is a rhythm.
I'm gonna see these samples.
Kai Wiston says, "Tell Igloo Ghost he's left his washing in the washing machine and I'm going to fucking lose it." left his washing in the washing machine. Damn, bro, it's gonna get damp. Gotta take that shit out, bro.
Snitches get stitches, that's all I'm saying.
Oof.
Leave it at that.
Now I'ma let me that my brothers, my keeper was serving that eat up before my new features. My mama sees that she know how to greet me, she know how to keep me, she better not get great.
Oh, he's touching that vocal, it's bad. RD says, if you clicked not now on that Reason update banner, you'd have more screen space.
Really? Yeah. Hey, that's true. I don't really like it. I want it back.
I don't like change.
No.
Now?
Yeah. I wasn't like commanding you to.
All right.
Here comes a new challenger.
Yo, listen. Run up, shout man down, get coin, get done up. Man, I've been washed, no love, no come up, I'm wise. I always stay 100, that's why I'm one up. Infinite life, that's wings on sight. Came from the mud, I might rise for the summer. Been described as unlike any other. Hypnotized by money signs, I'm a sucker. Young motherfucker saw light from the gutter. Told myself I got a strike in the night, can't wait till the sun up. Snakes in the field trying to move, and I come about, I've been around more than my share of fuck ups. How could I ever be stuck up? Trust me, got a new Mac and the old one's rusty. Got a new Mac and the old one's rusty. Gotta go back to my old ways ASAP. Back in the day, I was a problem, trust me. Got a new mic and the old one's rusty. Gotta move right so I don't get rusty. Still I must rise, that's word to my mumsy. I'm trying to get a flight right out of the country. Gotta be the best man I must be. I'm trying to take a step right out of the fuckery. There ain't no one in my caliber amongst me. I never show the respect anyway. You were never king, could've put an end to your reign. Nightmare on your street, that's an end to your play. Look, send them hell, make them enter the flames. Like Morrigan, you couldn't take a breath in my space. Couldn't take a step in my place, couldn't thrive in my ends. Couldn't get a press on the plate, I stay low key. Lay low steeds, cause the ends getting H.O.T. Out of my mind, still I stay out my grind. Doing shows, gotta gain those P's. Gotta get paid, I'm in your debt cause I gotta get wave. All my existence, gone against grains. Gone against odds, gone against ops. Gone against pain, gone against rage. I'm in all black like Solomon Kane. And I got a cake like Solomon Kane. And I got a blade like Solomon Kane. Within any way like Solomon Kane. You might have out there failing missions. All you had to do was follow the train. Follow the train, CJ. For the seasons of life I gotta maintain. Hey, man, I got weed like, hey.
God, Jazzy.
Yo, that beat is so cold. I had to, you know when it's just been a build up, I'd be like, I have to spit a bar. Spit.
That was fun. That was tight.
No, oh, thank you, bro.
We should do that for real.
Yeah, what? Bro, don't, this is recorded, you know that, right? So I can refer back to this when I come back to you for the collab. I hit you with that email. Yo, bro, big fan of your work. Yo, bro, just look at the collab.
If we got like 20 minutes, I might do another cheeky one.
Yo, big up the YouTube comments. Trust me, I've been spitting for a minute. It was an honor to spit on an Iglooghost rhythm. You feel me?
It's long 120. Fucking hell.
There's the Iglooghost. You can't make that 180, mate. Oh, he's gonna make it 180 as well. No, but it works though. Alright, big up my man. I can't see the comments, but big up you. Hey. No, do you know what it is, yeah? Because sometimes speeding it up can really just give you a bunch of new ideas, like it's a whole new flavour.
Ooh.
That's pretty nice.
I fucking like that.
It's mad because this started at 120.
Started as a demonic sheep ritual.
Yeah. Was it farmcore?
Yeah. Dream demo.
Big up Dream demo for that one.
One.
Dope. You've gone mad with it.
That went like a lot less shit than I thought it would.
Do you know what? It's funny. People come in here and they think, "Oh man, I'm gonna fuck up because of pressure or something." But bro, it's so chill. Like you're just making beats as if you was at home.
Yeah. Like there's some kind of like similar shit. Like when people have to like make beats on the spot and stuff, and like it's like you only got fucking 20 minutes.
You got 20 minutes.
They're like, "Nah, the time's up." Like that kind of shit. Like
you gotta be handcuffed. It's
fucking terrifying.
Tied to the chair and shit. Like. No, it's cool, man.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the first one. Sounds so slow in comparison.
Oh, it's called Beat for Wise. Yo! It's called Beat for Wise. Yeah! Yeah! Wavy, I hope that is the truth, bro.
Yeah,
yo, yeah, send me that. Yeah, we're involved. Yeah, demo. Alright then, whoa. It's looking like the end. I'm real sad about it, but you know, happens. It's been an amazing episode. I want to give an amazing shout out to everyone that sent in sounds. It's been fantastic. And that is from Prenda India, Shmeek, Ben, some Korean stuff, Think Twice, Arnie, EJB101, Trey, Wujta, Good Noites, PX, Tiny Fucking Stars,
Gage Travis, Lil Strategic Arms Reduction Treaty, Arja, DJW, Yoso Pablo, Astro, Yoso Pablo again, Iris, Fekix, Naum, Doku, sounded like Rugrats, Nicholas Babich Bum, Him 05P8733, and A, Text Chunk, Portmanteau, Matteo Patio, Lax City, Chandler Chandler, Serene, The Carloses, BB Tombo, Gage Travis once again, Conzi, No Name No Go, I Don't Have One, Dan Stowe Online, Janny, Doing Fine, Archipelago, Reject the Main, Space Candy, KPTN, Il Teteka, 2 Chris GM, Kiwi, PP, DVD Gnome, Nice, Fishy, Pete Ghost, Hoodie, Another, Julian Meyer, Boyfriend, Big Greg, Paul Silo, Yan Tori, Joseph Effie, DJ Zanna, Captain Vita, Ro, Arcula, A-Bar, Romario, Pink, Dog-like Creature. Yo, yo, come on, man. Pink Dog-like, that can't be your name, man.
All right,
anyway, let's go. Matrix Vision, right. Noyle, Meerkat, Chrono, Killer Manzago, Wood Veneer, Wood Veneer, The Photo Memes, Krish, Wabby, Midnight Barber, Mush, Despopo, Childline, Rosa Posa, P Casino, DJ Expired Yogurt, Dream Demo, Dream Demo, Karibo, Igloo Mum, Impel, Digital Himalayas, Grimer, Grimer, Fatherland, Baby, King Ambrose, Telephone, Riley Circles, Elia, Despopo, Enfancies, Goodness, Jackson, Driftful, PLM, Ether, Drift Forget, John O'Reilly, Southian, Nikata, Noizu, Jelly Elijah, Eric Flapjack, Bob the Builder, Despopo, Umami, Eleni, ALP, and VHS Midnight Styly. Let's do it! Yeah! Well, like it was my show now. Damn. Work.
That was the most impressive thing of the whole show.
Damn, bro. So many names. Are we done now, yeah? We cut off.
Oh, bro, my lungs. You legend. Absolute legend. Body. Fucking body.